I like Mario Bava's films very much. Hardly any story, just atmosphere with all that fog and ladies walking down corridors, a kind of Italian Gothic. I would just put them on loops and have one going in one room of my house and one going on in another, creating a whole mood. Bava, a master of the thriller horror genre, known as Giallo, was a cinematographer for nearly 20 years before he started directing. During his career, he witnessed the birth of many genres, all of which would go on to influence his own films. One of the signature elements of Bava's cinema is his use of Technicolor. He creates a unique aesthetic with vibrant primary colors that give his movies a macabre but still sensual presence. Bava's signature use of light and color, his sublime camera movements, and his outstanding set dressing would give birth to masterpieces like Lisa and the Devil, Kill Baby Kill, Blood and Black Lace, and Black Sabbath. But even early on in his filmmaking, in the black and white film Black Sunday, his use of light resulted in rich textures full of contrast and shadow. Bava was well aware of the expressive power of light and color and combined these elements with magnificent production value. During commercial Italian cinema's leanest, rockiest times, he refused to compromise the quality of his mise-en-scene, often editing his own work and working for free. Today, we can still enjoy Bava's world of colorful and dramatic expressionist horror and the unique talent that has transcended cinema history to remain admired and celebrated today.